Dad is in the box playing in the paper. That's what all the ruckus is. Cardio time! And today is leg day. All the way around leg day. So, we are going to get in our cardio. It's going to be butt kicks and lunging twists. Doing it, and of course, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds, running, jog in place. So I'm gonna go ahead and start and get this going. Alright, hard it out. Starting 30 seconds, and we're starting with some butt kicks. So if you're jogging out right now, get that body moving, going. When it's cold in this house. Cold in this house, I gotta warm it up. We'll be cold a little bit right now. I got goosebumps. 12, 11 seconds. Let's start with some butt kicks in 10 seconds here. Got a treat for you today, ladies, after a day off. Butt kick. Move those arms. Don't stop them. Move those arms right here, butt kick. Keep on going. Faster, as slow as you want to go. 3, 2, 1, jog it out. Alright, lunge and twist to the next. Lunge it and twist it. 2, 1, go. Those fun loving butt kicks next. Keeping ourselves in the butt today. Go. I made a mistake looking at my notifications before starting my workout today. Damn it. I don't know if they're working. Because of course I can't see it and not do it, right? So, alright. Right, leg lifts, sorry. Leg lifts, right, high leg. Supposed to tell you what to do next, eh? Sorry about that. Okay. I always have a hard time getting my balance the first time through. But I'm okay. Jog it out. Alright, butt kicks again. Take it around in a circle. Reverse it. Bring up the opposite leg for leg lifts after this. Starting from the top. Are you getting to butt kick skin? Go. With those arms. 2. Get them going. I'd say the first part of this week was definitely arms. So today, you know, G-Fit's a little bit more of a mix. Other than that, it's like legs and of course core too. Okay. Next is gonna be those lunges. Twisting lunges. Twist. Twist. Get a little bit of a twist. Ah, let's come back. Twist. Ah. laying there in that box. Okay, focus. Lift it up. You can have it for a few days. It makes the trash can by the weekend. I can ignore it during the week because I'm not here. Jog it out. What kicks you next? On the left side now. Okay, find it. Lift it. Twisting lunges. That's what really good on the back. I really twisted into it last time. And go. Kick some next. I thought my heart rate was pretty high that. We'll see after the back kick. About 124 right now. Jog it out. Up kicking it next. There we go, 162. Left leg lifts next. It's like, am I pushing it hard enough or not? Top. Three down, only two to go. Alright, start with those butt kicks. Lunging twist for next. It feels so good. the game it goes. Those butt kicks again. Let's really push it. Burn some calories again. Let's get you. Move those arms. Get that back. Keep on going. Leave it if you want to. Keep on going. Come on. You got it. Try it out. Play this. Drag it out. Guess what? Hold on, what time to go through? Really push those butt kicks. Or take it easy. Let's go. Check it out. Get it here. Let's twist it. Not just. Kicks are next. Oh, try it out. Butt kick. How fast can you go by kicking yourself in the butt this time? Let's push it. On the left side. Final move. Right, jog it out. Bring it down. Stretch it out. Jog it out. Keep on walking. Don't stop yet. Bring it down after this. I call them butt cake sprints. Ooh. Bring it down. Roll the shoulders back. Start with a calf stretch. Then we're gonna do a twisting cross thrust. So, go with the leg back. Ooh, feel that stretch in the calf. Pull the stretch forward. Arm across body. And pull that arm down. Okay, let's switch sides. Hey, buddy. Push back in it. Really get that good stretch. Arm across body. Pull that shoulder down. Come on up, legs out wide. We're going to twist. Keep that leg really pulled into this back and push back and feel that stretch coming through the thighs. Other side. Job getting in there, getting work done, and getting it.